Wilson!
All right, I'm gay, and I had a lot of time over lockdown, so what I've worked out is a foolproof test to see if another man might be gay. Okay, so you'll do. are you here with this woman?
Yes.
Yeah, we'll see, mate. no pressure. How long have you two been together?
2.5 years.
Two and a half, some pressure. Okay. Nah, seriously, it's just innocent. It doesn't mean anything. It's not scientifically proven. It is. Okay, what's your name, sir?
George.
George. Good old straight name. Yeah, he'd kick a cock into a net. Okay, George. Question one, appropriately. Which George from the following list best describes your inner soul? Is it A, George Michael? B, Boy George? Or C, a Georgian cottage with a bunch of gays in it? Boy George. Famously gay. Yeah. Question two. Question two, George. Not looking good. Sorry, what's your name?
Chloe.
Okay. Not looking good so far. Yeah. Question two. If you visited Barcelona, would you A, go and visit Barcelona FC at the Nou Camp, B, take a flamenco class, or C, head down the docks and suck a couple of cocks? Flamenco class? He wants to be gay. He's desperate. Chloe's literally on stage sucking me off. Fucking hell. Jesus. Right, question three. A bit of a weirder one. If you went to take the meter readings in your house for gas and electricity, would you do so fully clothed or naked? And if naked, would you slowly caress your right nipple with an index finger while murmuring to yourself, I'm the gas man, I'm the gas man?
Fully clothed.
But still murmuring. Interesting, not had that answer yet, okay. Could be straight. Okay, last question, George. When you hear the song Sexual Healing by Marvin Gaye, do you think of A, the first dance at you and your wife's wedding, B, 80s music and in particular 80s soul, C, you're in a forest glade, it's March and the first bluebells of the year are poking through the rich Kent soil, shafts of light pierce through the clouds overhead, a pair of fox cubs run skittishly back to their warren, alerted to your presence by a twig snapping under your soft foot. Rishi Sunak walks into the clearing. He is naked, and his erection dominates the coppice. The other trees gaze in envy at his burgeoning member. You fall to your knees, the soft bed of spring's first leaves breaking your fall. You greedily take his cock into your mouth. Please furlough me, Rishi. You mumble through a gobful of soft, fleshy knob. A band of nymphs surround you as 80% of your salary spurts out of Sunak's manstick. But what should I do, Rishi? I can't suck your lovely dick forever. Get a job in cybersecurity, he winks. Covering you in his homemade hand sanitizer. By the time you've finished wiping the treasurer's bonk juice from your eyes, he has disappeared. The nymphs fade into the forest, giggling, and singing the songs of their ancestors. You are left alone with the bluebells and the birds and the spring sunshine. Was it all a dream? Or is it D, I've never heard the song? What was C again? Okay. Okay. You're, mate, you're walking straight into the trap. I've never...